So my apology is to myself, because I should have known better.